See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son.
I'm not ready yet.
I've waited for you. A teacher. One who's devoted his entire existence to preserving the lessons of Arathma, our first and greatest necromancer. I've heard the spirits whispering of you. They say you're a true friend of death and the shadows. Worthy of his greatest teaching. Arathma understood death was a transformation, not an end. He saw the potential for transformation in all things, from a pile of bones with merely a spark of lingering life, to a cartload of raw iron born of the dead earth. From Rathma's theories rose the golems. It's time I pass you this final secret and induct you into the ranks of Rathma's priesthood. You will need to collect unbroken bones to form the body of your golem. Afterwards, I will instruct you further.
I'm not ready yet.
Life, a spirit to transform your golem. There is a vile artifact buried in a hillside not far from here. Its purpose is to trap lost souls, leeching magic from them. Free those souls, and perhaps they'll help you in return.
Thank you.
Ready. Repeat after me. Spirit, I offer you this vessel. Protect us so we may protect the balance.
Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us so we may protect the balance.
Thank you. Our mutual friend needs your help.
Dear friend, I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold.
Careful! Strike him down! Yeah!
what will it be?
Best armor in the peaks. I'll take it.
Provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
My husband, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Thank you.
state your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Viggo, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins. Hold.
She's expecting us.
I cannot do that here.
Viggo. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Viggo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
The cold bite you too hard.
I've got furs, skins, and steel. Good. What else you got? Good deal. Father boys.
is something strange going on here.
Thank you. You're stuck in an illusion created by the Haradrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Haradrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me this?
To warn you. A day will come when the Haradrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Back in the Haradrim's illusion.
Meyrel!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods.
The path is different now. The statue was a source of an illusion. You make the choice. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith.
sealed shut. What of the passage over there? Written in Horadric code, and here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on.
Wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chot!
I need more time.
Yeah.
was a demon guarding that book. I should take this back to Nayrel.
You had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
best armor in the peaks. Good deal, Father Bliss. Good. What else you got? Father keep you.
want an audience with our chieftain? Earn it. Slay our enemies. Hunt the Khazra of the Ice Clan who stalk this mountain. Break their bodies and bring their shattered bones back as tribute. Then, maybe the chieftain will acknowledge you.
Thank you. Our purpose remains clear, but our spirits are low. Baltok, the chieftain's champion, was recently slain. Now the Khazra are in possession of his weapon, the fabled Grizzly's Maul. It is difficult to ask this of an outsider. Please, reclaim the hammer from those foul beasts. Leaving it in their hands is an affront to our fallen champion. He was last seen being dragged into a cavern in Malnok. We display these trophies to honor the ancients and guide their wisdom to us. The skulls remind me that death is always close at hand, theirs or your own. There is one skull I'm saving a place for, that of a goatman we've named Caller the Collector. It hunts north of here, openly feasting on our fallen. Caller has challenged us. Were you to bring me its damned ugly head, you would gain great favor with the tribe.
I'll handle it.
got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
I need more time.
From here. Please, take this.
more time. Cannot carry more.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
Something for the cold and dark. I'll take it. Ooh, what else you got?
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful. Come back and see us.
Fare thee well.
Good. What else you got? Father keep you.
Splintered and broken as they should be. This will be a most worthy offering.
Watch out! Strike them down!
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. No, I'm not ready. Not by a long shot. Even if I could survive the trail, there's no telling what would happen in the end. You, though, you have a solid chance.
The wind's grown too cutting, even for these parts. What unholy energies are flowing into this creature? I must end the ritual. Yeah.
Ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Ah!
Khazra's storm is ended.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Father bless.
What do you need? That there is worth the coin.
Very good. Thank you. A fine deal.
Hail. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
Thank you.
creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Your wounds. Let the ice into your bones.
Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. In worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light and remember. The end nears, Pilgrim. Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light. And remember.
Doesn't make me a sinner, but that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just... damn it, I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us at least.
You heard from Prava?
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small. No, 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 it's not about kneeling, it's about wonder. Oh, the light itself, divinity itself, radiates from that room. Though my flesh is cold and numb, my spirit is warm with reverence. What can we do but kneel?
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for and what we need are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
An outsider. I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved, and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it.
Take what's left.
Good deal. Father boys.
strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way. Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
Breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Mother, I promise I can learn how to...
Nere, stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on.
And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
We have to go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothmer. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
Strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
Sanctum. Though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtled towards the prophecy's end.
Thank you.
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
Destroy the tumors to go any further.
Ah!